Wherever pain strikes, Nurofen knows how to release you fast and effectively.
The government has now banned the
I'm in the slang section!
Scratch yourself.
I'll see you in hell.
My advice to you is seek professional help.
Thank you for joining us.
My pleasure.
One nation under God has turned into one nation under the influence of one drug. Television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television.
Oh, wow.
The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV and satellite links are United States of unconsciousness.
Yeah.
Apathetic, therapeutic, and extremely addictive. The methadone metronome, pumping out 150 channels 24 hours a day. You can flip through all of them, and still there's nothing worth watching. TV is the reason why less than 10% of our nation reads books daily. Why most people think Central America means Kansas. Socialism means un-American, and apartheid is the new headache remedy. Absorbing this world is so hard to find us. It shapes our minds the most. Maybe the mother of our nation should remind us that we're sitting too close to the television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. TV is a stomping ground for political candidates. Where bears in the woods are chased by Grecian family of bald eagles. TV is mechanized politics, remote control over the masses.
Oh my God!
Co-sponsored by environmentally safe gases. Watch for the PBS special. It's a perpetuation of the two-party system, where image takes precedence over wisdom, where soundbite politics are served to the fast food culture, where straight teeth in your mouth are more important than the words that come out of it. Race baiting is the way to get selected. Willie Horton or will he not get elected on television? The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. Is it the reflector or the director? Does it imitate us or do we imitate it? Because a child watches 1,500 movies before he's 12 years old. And then we wonder why we created a Jason generation. Is a place where armchair heroes and quarterbacks can experience the excitement of the warfare. As a theme song is sung in the background. Trigger sweet sitcoms that leave us with a bad actor taste. While pop stars metamorphosize into soda pop stars. You saw the video, you heard the soundtrack. Well, now go buy the soft drink. Well, the only poet that I support would be a UNCOI cost of living allowance on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation, breeding ignorance and feeding radiation. Schedule hidden cleverly between hand-crested beer and car commercials. CNN, ESPN, ABC, BCB, TNT, but mostly BS. Where oxymoronic language, like virtually spotless, fresh, frozen, light yet filling, and military intelligence have become standard. TV is a place where phrases are redefined, like recession, the necessary downturn. Crude oil on a beach to moose. Civilian death to collateral damages. And being killed by your own army is now called friendly fire. TV is a place where the pursuit of happiness has become the pursuit of trivia. Where toothpaste and cars have become sex objects. Where imagination is sucked out of children by a cathode ray nipple. TV is the only wet nurse that would create a cripple. Television, the drug of the nation, breeding ignorance, feeding the nation. Television, the drug of the nation. Breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation. Breeding ignorance and feeding radiation on television. The drug of the nation. Breeding ignorance and feeding radiation.
This follows the story of Samuel Barrett, determined to get back on his skateboard after a tragic car accident.
My board.
Is that your hand?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it fucking hurts like that.
It's gone dead.
That's where you snapped your arm.
No.
Oh, you can at least wash after going to the Army Navy for crying out.
Fuck, man, that was weird.
That sounded like you snapped your arm.
Fuck.